Yo, what's good YouTube? I know it seems like we're coming up towards the end of 2K, but let's be honest, most of us aren't going to be playing 2K on current gen, PS4 or Xbox One, so we got like an extra 3 to 4 months until the new consoles drop in November. And let me get back to my point. This is why I'm bringing up the build video today, because, you know, for that 3 to 4 months, I know y'all might be bored or interested in finding a new build or just got extra VC to spare and you want to try something. This is basically Bronny's Speedboosting perimeter lock build, but I made my own version of it. Now, his build is 6'5", and he gets more shooting and more playmaking than my build, but I get more defense and finishing. His build only gets 1 finishing and 18 defense. I get 7 finishing and 21 defense. I only have, like 3 less shooting badges than him and then a couple less playmaking. But, you know, what does it matter? Body shape doesn't matter. You can do what you want. I just went with build just because. If you want a speed boost off the rip, make him 6'5", like Bronny's build. But if you don't mind grinding for a little bit longer and you play a spot up anyway, make him 6'6". Trust me, it helps out on defense. Weight, lowest you can go, and wingspan. If you make him 6'6", you have to leave a default in order to speed boost at 99, and if you make him 6'5", you can move it over to the right one. For takeover, I went with lock take because I want to guard ball with this build, but if you want to ISO more, then pick player slash take. I've seen people get contact dunks with slash take, so that'd probably be more fun, but choose whatever you want. Like I said, if you're bored like me and you want to make a new build, I highly recommend this, and I promise the gameplay of this build will come soon. Anyway, that's all I got for y'all today, and I'm out.